Rabbi, we've waited all our lives for the Messiah. Wouldn't now be a good time for him to come?
We'll have to wait for him someplace else. Meanwhile, let's start packing.
Well, Anatevka hasn't been exactly the Garden of Eden.
That's true.
After all, what have we got here?
A little bit of this, a little bit of that.
A pot,
a pan,
a broom,
a hat.
Someone should have set a match to this place years ago.
A bench,
a tree.
What's a house?
Or a stove?
People who pass through Anatevka don't even know they've been here.
A stick of wood?
A piece of cloth.
What do we leave? Nothing much. Only Anatevka. Anatevka, Anatevka, underfed, overworked. Anatevka, where else could Sabbath be so sweet?
Just a place.
Our forefathers have been forced out of many, many places at a moment's notice.
Maybe that's why we always wear our hats.